getting over a drug problem.
Judy Carn,
when she was absolutely knocked from one end of the street to the next and sat there and took it. And I wondered why Howard wouldn't have L.T. Taylor on instead of her, because he had the same problem she did. And I wonder if L.T. Taylor would take it as well as Judy Carn.
So are you insinuating then that Howard is unnecessarily cruel to some of his guests?
He certainly treats guests in a way that I would never treat them.
What? You say...